What's up, guys? I'm back with another video. Okay. Today, I picked up Need for Speed Heat. Just came out today. Well, a lot of people were able to play it before me. I think that's because they're on a computer or something like that. Or they just got early access. Because all I could do on the PS4 was either pre-order it on the PS4 or go to GameStop and pre-order it. So I pre-ordered it at GameStop and I have the disc. I think this is better because if you ever want to return it, or if you ever want to return it to get another game, because this one I have the warranty on it. If I don't like the game, I'll just return it and get all my money back pretty much. So, I mean, yeah. And if I want to trade this game in on the way, I can just trade it in for like maybe in a couple years. I can trade it in for a couple, but I'm like, maybe like $6 or $10, so, you know, and if I return it right now, like, without the guarantee, I'm supposed to get like, around 30, somewhere around there, but I have the guarantee, so I can just get all my money back. But I obviously love this game. Now, you know, I start off the 180 SX, as you guys saw in the intro. This beauty. I'm gonna just let you guys hear it, alright? Pops a little too much, because as soon as I started the car up, the only thing I did, like, it did this. No, it did like this. Not that many pops, but it did about. That many pops when I started it up. That's what it sounded like, but it just pulled away. I want to know something. Now, cover your guys' ear, because this car sounds terrible when it's matted out, as you guys heard. It won't sound terrible when it's matted, but it does sound kind of bad. But I'm going to try to see what happens if I put it on metallic, which I already know if I... Because I bought a 370Z, because that's what I could have gotten. I wish I would have not spent that money and gotten a 350Z. Because I like the 350Z better than the 370Z. Because, I mean, the 370Z to me looks ugly. And the 350Z looks way better. It looks beautiful. One of my dream cars right now. I used to like the 240SX, and then I started to drift away. I mean, I didn't really like it too much. Now I don't really like it that much, but I'll still get it, obviously. Miata, definitely something I do want to have. It's like my second favorite car I want to get. And it's nice and cheap, so that's mostly going to be my first car I'm going to get. And a 350Z is like my dream car right now. Used to be a 240. But I wish a Miata was a Nissan, because then it would just be perfect. But they look, because the Miata looks like it's little 240's little brother. So, but I like the Silvia front end. I think that's what they called it, the Silvia front end. But I just went for, like, you know, a really nice look. And it was the Silvia like front end, but like this black on the front. So if I used to watch Adam L. Z. I don't really watch him too much. And I still don't know why. Him and his fiance or girlfriend, or whatever you want to call it, but I know it's just a fiance, or wife, or whatever. Don't know why they divorced or broke up, or I don't know. Don't know why, but, like, I mean, they were great together. I mean, I don't know why. But she had a 240SX, a Sylvia 240SX, I think it's called, I don't know, so I think it was a 240. Well, she wanted the pop-up headlights. And when they did it, the version, it was like all white and black because she had the D-Max hood. I also have the D-Max hood on this. She pretty much just went for this, but with pop-up headlights. But I like this. Look, it just looks way better. And honestly, this 180SX, I think it looks better than the 240. I mean, the roof, I think it's different because, I mean, it looks like it's a little longer, but also, like, not too tall. It's like sleek. Good. I have it completely stanced out. But I want to see. See, I haven't changed these wheels yet. I'm saving up for it. The exhaust, I don't really like it because, I mean, it sticks out way too much. I mean, I didn't realize it sticked out too much until I pulled it outside. So it's like, that looks ugly as heck. Okay, buds, ugly as heck. And I think my guy right now, this car, to be exact, is hot right now. So that's why I'm not trying to go in the night. Because in the night, my character was really hot. So I went like 5 races without going to the garage or whatever, and go to daytime or whatever, spend some time, and literally cruising at 40 miles per hour. Because if you have no heat, right, you can cruise by a cop at 40 miles per hour. Okay. It's not gonna really do anything. Cause they're not gonna chase you. I'm just gonna surprise you. I mean, you're going forward, so I mean, they shouldn't chase you, but yeah. Let's see which ones. Ooh, okay. Doing this. Yeah, but like, I just realized, crap, I'm not gonna point it out because I don't want you guys to see that, but whatever. So there's a way you can turn off this, video, because I know people could get copyrighted for this. Straight to the junkyard. Oh, I'm pissed. I'm sharing this on social media. I'm going to the police station. I might just turn my bait. Again, you're street racer, so I'm gonna get in trouble. So, you just have to deal with it. Alright, sorry guys, but like, really, I like that song. I thought I just got introduced to it. It's really nice. If I remember, I'll put it in the description. This race, but you guys wanna get a taste of me? You tried it. Wow. Just don't know. I guess that it looks like a Ford Focus or Ford Fiesta. It's a Ford Fiesta. I'm gonna be that sad that my car cannot catch up. I guess downhill, my car is not the best. Ooh, I'm done. By the way, the mini map, I do kind of not like it because you can see the blues, which is the check marks, the map is not like set right. So if you're going to take a turn, it acts like your turn is like either way ahead or way behind, but it's actually like a little bit farther away from you or farther behind you. Kinda sucks, but I need to do games. So. Did I just launch a bit? I just launched a bit. Achieve, I'm correct. Oh, don't do the same to me! Mexico, I'm gonna 80, correct? 80, 89, like, bro, just go 100. She's like, nah, crazy. You're already going 80, so dude, what's the point? She never went 100,000 miles. I'm kind of disappointed. I'm like, damn. You're going again. Okay, that better not be a Dodge Challenge. I think that looks like one. Oh no, I think it's a 180 SX? No. Is that actually not? Oh, that's a Ford Mustang, right? Yeah. It's one of those older Mustangs. Let you, you can get that from the. It's a starter car. It's kind of sick, bro. I see like both races. And I'm about to laugh, bro. Bye bye. Oh, my horn is so like. My horn is like so like. Weak. Wimpy. It's so much more. $26,000. What you trying to do? I don't know what I'm trying to do that. What? I don't even know what I'm trying to do. What? I love doing that. That's so funny. Bruh, it's one of these. Look at this. Look how many turns. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 14 and a half, 15 and a half, 16 and a half, 17 and a half, 18 and a half, 19 and a half, 20 and a half, and then straight away to pretty much the garage. So 20 and a half turns. Cause pretty much one of them is like kinda like a half turn, which pretty much would mean it's a 19 and a half. Yeah, 19 and a half turns. Oh, that's a cop right there. Okay. Yeah, alright, okay, I guess we'll go do that. I'm not gonna pass the cop. That's all I want to do, not pass the cop. Cause I'm more high about the plot. You know, in GTA, you know how, R1 is, I think it's R1. It's a drift button. That's like the only game I've been playing, really. That's the only game I had. Minecraft, but you know, Minecraft's kind of not popular. Really not popular. I might sell it. I'm not a Minecraft person. I remember when I was like, oh, I was a pro at Minecraft. Yeah, I remember those good old days. It should come out like Minecraft 2.0 or Minecraft 2. Oh, you know what? I don't know, they don't have a name. Kingcraft? Oh, bud. I swear. Because one time, literally, I think I already said this before. But like, I just completely died for that one. Well, I was really hot. Okay. And Any cop you pass, they would pull you over, no matter if you're going 100, no matter if you're going at any speed, going 10 miles per hour, 1 mile per hour, they will pull you over. Any. And I saw a cop, I was going 140, slammed on my brakes, hard. I slowed down to 38, 39, or 40, something like that. Rolling by the cop, right? Driving normal. Turned on the sirens, it just pulls right in front of me. I was like, okay, I'm getting pulled over, right? Because in the title, it shows starting screen, it shows him, one of the characters, pulled over or something like that. And it shows the cop's dash cam. So, I expected it to be you can just get pulled over and get fine. Okay, I don't want to really lose my RP, my rep, and, my money, all my money. I had 20k on me. So I don't want to lose this, so I stopped, right? And it looked like it was just him. Yeah, he was already cool too, right? He's really cool. I literally was gonna pull off to the side to make it more realistic. Literally turned on the sirens, two other cops, here out of nowhere, and just rammed right into my car. Because it took him to run. And I literally just was about to literally tap the gas, about to pull over to the side. And yeah, just arrested me. I lose 2,000 rep. I got 6,000 rep from that. I lost 2,000 rep, so I had 4,000 rep and lost all my money. I got pissed too. I was like, damn it, dude. I was literally just gonna pull you off to the side. Which kind of sucks. But it wasn't even that I was that hot. I don't even think I was hot. I think he just pulled me over. Okay, I was about to say, I'm gonna have to try to get this rolling go fast. Because I kind of don't want to lose. Because I kind of want to get pulled over. I don't know if I'm hot right now or not, but don't want to test that.
Relax. Find yourself a quiet spot.
I don't think I'm going to customize that. Oh, yeah. I haven't showed you guys my Z yet. The 350Z. Here you go. Wheels are on backwards. I'm gonna fix that because I am gonna put new wheels on front. Same rims. BBS go ahead. I had these right here. $2,000, but they look nice. And then I made them big. How big I had them? No, I had him a little. Honestly, I like that better than this. This one looks like, this one just has a lot more tire. Yeah. Okay, I am messing with that. Tire. Is there stretched? Stretched. I love how it literally has a leaf speed logo, but it's just over it. that's funny. Oh, look, you can have looks like off road tires. Draxlic now. I guess I'm not having any other types of tires. Calipers, these would be some calipers, not Woolworths. I thought those were Woolworths. Those are Woolworths. Will Woods. I'll have these ones. Nah, I'll have the bigger ones in the back. Right? And I'll have. See, those ones are like good. Oh yeah, I never shoved on the. Oh, that's gotta look nice. Ooh, that looks so nice. Why did I never throw that on? Oh, yes, please. I have to throw on those sisters to match. Door? That door? Oh, no, trim. Oh, remove that trim, please. I was like, how do I remove this freaking trim? I'm gonna have to trim the. I think it goes on top, I forget what you call it. But like, how do I remove it? It says something, I wanna put these two, because these look nice. Ooh, yes. That just makes the car look so much nicer, okay? Now, this is like the license plate I wanna have in real life. Queen Jerry 5123. I don't know, I heard someone say Queen Jerry, right? When I was playing, I think it, not when I was playing, but I was watching a video of someone play LSPDFR, which is, you guys should know, but. This, I looked at this, I was like, bruh, this looks so fucking ugly. Like, Jesus Christ. Who in their right mind thinks that that's gonna look good? Like, I don't really like the bumper too much. But, like, I like the eyes because I like the rear because it makes it look like a happy face, kind of. But that should be in the front, not the rear. But then look at this fucking exhaust. It looks disgusting. It just looks disgusting. Like, I honestly just looks disgusting. This right here, none of these exhausts really fit. So, you go with something like this. I say, if this exhaust is fake, no. that's just great. That's the problem with having tools. See that? That's what I'm talking about. This looks like it sticks out of wood. I'm hoping to get that on the Nissan. And then I look for this thing, I'm like, oh my god, that looks so ridiculous. I'm like, bro, what did I just buy? Oh my Jesus. Looks disgusting. But I like the Z rear end. Okay. Now, spoilers. Is there a Duckhorn? Come on. You know, that actually looks really good. Look at that. Because that makes the car sound good. I want to get the speaker system because I want to bump out. I mean, it doesn't really do much, but I'll just get it. I'm not gonna wrap it because I really like this color. So I don't really need any. I think I definitely need a more. I made it so it didn't pop too much. Sunday drift. The full Sunday. For this one, I don't really need brakes. Think about it. They look the same. I don't know why they promote it differently if you put it that way. If you promote it, right? I think so, maybe. No, nah, I don't know. So you got 5-speed, 6-speed, 7-speed. Now, it's like, we can just go for 5-speed. We don't really need, you know, 6-speed, 7-speed. I'm going to leave this 6-speed in. These? I'm just leaving how it is. Pretty much, I can't really change too much of our nitrous. System. Which also means for saving enough money and get a new car. Which I kinda wanna go check out first. Is cars. Now 370Z shouldn't attract any attention. Because if it's 370Z, it's not a 180 SX.
chance, le vamos a mostrar que del ghetto sale lo que representa.
This thing, which is cheap, and nice, but cheap, and then you can't afford I love how this is literally, like, not that much more expensive. Now, here's that. But what I really liked is this right there. What is this? That's a Ferrari. But like, what is that symbol? Huh? What the fuck? Oh, that's gonna be a convertible. I'm like, boy, what? Did Range Rover make a convertible? Oh. That's just what it looks like from the picture, because the thing is covered. Oh, Lotus. Oh, here, look, Dodge Challenger. Okay. The Tesla. No, that's an Infinite. Okay, nice. Looks like a. None of them look like a. Tesla. And then the Infinite looks like a G35 or G37. G35 needs a lift kit, but I don't know. I think that's what they call it. I think that's because it says it's Caliper. It's from New Speed Payback. Caliper whip, and I lowered it. Jump in the Cadillac. I think it's what it, jump in the Pegasus. All kind of reckless, I flexed it. All kind of reckless, I next it. Keep to change, yeah, you heard Mika Reckless. I just use a phone called Lexus. Every week on phone, I just check the wish list. Only thing I'm here for is perfection. Caliper whip and I lowered it. Blah, blah, blah. And then I forget it. But I know it says G35. Needs a lift kit. I think that's what it says, G35. But I think that's like a. I forget what it's called. It's like a. If you guys remember Logan Paul's. Yeti, I think that's what he's called it. I don't know. But I haven't watched that guy in a while. Almost like, I don't even know how long. It's been a long time. But what I want is a car that's heavy. So when I'm doing straight races, this Plymouth here. Plymouth. Plymouth? Plymouth. Plymouth is the best one out of all. Now, to make it 200, it's going to cost a lot. But it's heavy. And if cops come my way, yeah. But it also, I think it would be pretty bad at handling. So, I do kind of want something that's better at handling. That's really light, so I get that. No. I mean, I guess if this would be the best bag, it's heavy, but like, also, it's like, I don't think it's really good at handling. But if I'm going to get a good handling car, I think it would be this. That or the 350Z, because that car is just really good on all platforms. All platforms, really. I mean, not Rally. I don't think Rally. Rally, I think it would be a different story, but like, yeah. Honda Civic Type R. I mean, I think it's a 2015. Because it says, comma 15, so it's a 2015. Let me. That would be a good track car as well. Also, that would be a really good track car as well. This thing would also be a pretty good track car. This thing, I think it would just, I don't know what it'd be good for. But I mean, I don't think it'd be good for whatever, but I guess I rank up like 60,000. Okay, but we're doing that. We do need to do these races down here. But I want to do just a drift. Alright, let me teleport right here. And hopefully I don't have to just race at night, cause if I do, I'm just gonna exit it, go, get my race car, do the thing, okay, let me lower down this music, because, bro, I could barely hear myself. It's like, na-na-na-na-da! Oh, god damn, I cannot hear anything. Okay? Cannot hear anything. But if it's dark, I'm just gonna go ahead. And get my race car. Do street races at the daytime, because pretty much no cop to. But then I'm not gonna go in the races. So I can go 100, right? 150, slow my ass down, going like 40, but like still get pulled over and go to jail. But then when I'm going 100 and like 2 or 3, I see a car, I slam my brakes and start sliding, and literally right beside a cop, they don't care. Logics, please. I got hella scared, but like, thank God. But also, like, what the? It don't make sense. Oh, great. Whatever, dude. Let's just do it.
This is it. One of the toughest tracks out there.
If I
just put down my score, everything I got.
If I win,
you gonna say you beat the best drifter in the city? Hell, if that happens, I might even throw in a prize.
No. cook. If a car comes after me and I lose my money, whatever, dude. I can easily make that happen.
How about something really special? We're looking pretty even so far.
When I go quiet, I'm focusing. I'm trying to drink, but then, you know, this car doesn't have enough power, so it just wants to regain grip.
Gotta keep that focus.
But also, it does want to drink. But then when I'm trying to do a Manji, it kind of skews itself up. How long do I have? Oh, this could be easy. Look how much track I have. I didn't expect me to have that.
Hold it on well.
Damn it. Alright, this one I feel like is gonna be good.
Keep it going.
Nitrous! That was terrible.
Tough being so good all the time.
Surprised how big he has. Yeah, he's a. Okay, I shouldn't be talking, bro. He has a rear. I should be talking.
Great steering.
This kid has a Arc 7 that's suited for drifting. Better than mine. But either way, I could slide that thing. Way good, like a lot better.
Pull over.
send out any spare units you can.
Additional units are on route to your position.
Not sure how much longer I'm gonna be in this fight. My ride is special.
Closing this one out. Engine off, and no sudden movements.
Well, that didn't work out how I wanted. I was gonna try closing my application, didn't work. Tried to, didn't do it quick enough.
This is it, one of the toughest tracks out there. I just put down my score.
Restart
everything I got.
And I actually have to use the cost.
That
actually sucks
because
I failed the mission. I have to restart it because I. Yeah.
One last big slide. Come on.
I don't know how I got so many points on that one.
Now you're just showing off. Not forgetting that one anytime soon. You're killing it. Why am I not surprised?
Thank you. much. There's no cars.
Shame in losing to a better driver.
You sure about that?
Trying to be gracious here. Seriously, didn't think driving could ever match what I had on the slopes. You showed me otherwise. Hope we can do it again sometime.
Pick the track. I'll be there.
I might just do that. Bye.
See, that's what it did to the 180, but like a little, but like way more. It's like twice more than those pops. It's like, boy, what do you mean?
Bienvenido a casa Rivera. Sit your ass down. Relax.
What card did I get? And I have two cards. Oh, that's what I got. Wait, this is a 350Z. Let's go.